More project economy news. This time we're looking at mortgage rates. News 8 charted the fall of 30-year fixed-rate mortgages, which in 3 months has dropped from just over 5% to nearly 4.5%. That means for a $165,000 loan, the monthly payments would be just over $851. And those payments are bringing more people in York County toward home ownership. Here's News 8's York County reporter, Ed Weinstock.
Okay, that's good.
2 weeks after moving into her dream home in Wrightsville, Heather Ross,
do you have a screwdriver?
is still unpacking. She and her fiance just bought the rancher for $220,000, and Heather says
it's a high deal.
Low mortgage rates made the price especially attractive for the couple. She says it was under 5%.
Of course, it's like winning the lottery.
Those in the mortgage business say what worked for Heather and her fiance can just as easily work for many other potential home buyers.
They say low mortgage rates also offer an attractive opportunity for those who want to refinance their home. Kevin Downs helps people secure home loans.
We've seen a dramatic increase in refinances, and we also have seen a dramatic increase in purchases.
Downs predicts low mortgage rates will continue for at least another 30 to 60 days.
If you're looking for a home, now's the time to do it.
Heather Ross manages a local gym. Her fiancé is a police officer. The house they bought sold for under its appraised value, and that helped seal the deal. But Heather says the low interest rates made the deal even sweeter.
This is a one-in-a-lifetime type deal. It's not going to happen for everybody, but... that's, you know, we were very fortunate.
She says it's a dream come true. In York County, Ed Weinstock, News 8.
Even with low interest rates, many families continue to struggle and foreclosure rates continue to remain high. News 8 checked with Realty Track today and we found that York County has the highest number of foreclosures in the Susquehanna Valley right now at 2,255. Lancaster is next with 1,330.